What's going on, guys? This is Gaines Gaming. Today we have a player from the Kingdom 1579 who got left off territory after his flag got burned down, and you can see here Kingdom 2268 is coming to rally his city. And this player is what I would probably define as complete deadweight. No offense to them, just for my definition of deadweight, when you have a very high amount of power, for example here, with just over 100 million power and only 1.6 billion kill points, this is pretty much the definition of deadweight. And they're teleported on the front lines here. They do have a Charles Martel, I believe, Zhuge Liang garrison, because the AoE is pretty large here. And so we're gonna see how many kill points he's gonna get here. Kingdom 2268 is obviously very, very strong. This is Nile KVK. So there are extra technology here as well that everybody has. And you can see the city is falling pretty quickly. The swarm came in pretty early because people are getting hit by AoE, but you can see the city is already down 11 million power just from that one rally. You can see that Kusunoki taking a lot of damage there. Really sucks for that guy. And one thing that, you know, could have gone a lot better for Kingdom 2268 here is just really committing to the swarm. Because if you guys notice right away, you only had a couple people start to swarm. People didn't really know, like, are we swarming this guy? Are we gonna do another rally? Which is understandable because, you know, even though this guy is offline and seemingly has, you know, a pretty bad garrison just from, you know, the look of it, he still has a lot of power. And having that much power is gonna hurt to swarm into. And that'll be pretty evident with the amount of damage these players are taking. You can see right here, like, all the white damage is, you know, between 3,000 and 8,000. You know, if you're tanking, you're going to be taking a lot more damage, obviously. But as you can see, most of the players that are swarming this guy is, you know, around 50% health or below. You have a couple of new people that are coming into swarm, but these players are getting lower and lower in the amount of troops they have left. And so this is hurting a lot more than it really should. I think one thing that's also really hurting them is that it's kind of in their downtime. This was right before reset, and this KVK hasn't had a ton of fighting from what I've seen. If you guys know Plato Gaming, he's been streaming this KVK. He is in Kingdom 2268 here. You can see I just clicked on that flag to see if this guy was going to be teleported off anytime soon. Because with the new system with flags, if someone builds a flag on your city, if the enemy kingdom builds a flag on your city, and it builds and you're on that territory, it is automatically going to teleport you back to your zone for providence. And so that's one thing I was looking for there. So you can see it wasn't really an issue that they were worried about, having him teleport back to zone 4. But you can see here, they are just continuing to swarm this guy down. He's already down about 30 million power at this point. Like I said, this is right before reset, which is typically when people start to get on. And so I think this is when the urgency really kicks in, where more people are coming over to swarm because they realize this guy might log on pretty soon. And he does eventually log on here in shield, but he does lose a lot of power before that happens. Even now you can see he is down to 68 million power. He's been offline this entire time because otherwise he probably would have been healing or would have teleported away or shielded or something. So I'm assuming at this point, you know, people are seeing you know, that he's being swarmed and rallied, and people are probably pinging him on Discord, messaging him like, hey, you got to get on in shield, you got to get out, because you're getting swarmed and rallied right now. Already down to 66 million power, and there is the peace shield, finishing at 66,398,000 power, down a lot of power from his top power. So you can see 111 million top power. He now has 21 million dead. I believe that was over 3 million dead T5 that he took, you know, losing 32 million power total here. And you can see he really didn't gain a whole lot of kill points there either. He started just exactly at 1.6 billion kill points. He finished at 1.6 billion, an additional 32 million kill points. So he definitely did not gain a lot of kill points from that. But, you know, I feel like this is a lesson to be learned. If you are not that good at garrisoning your city, you should not be on the front lines off territory, especially if you are not going to be online. And this is also just, you know, a reminder, don't be deadweight. Make sure you're contributing to your kingdom, getting those kills, and not being super bloated with a lot of power. If you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like and subscribe. Let me know what you guys thought about the video. I'll see you guys in the next one.